In some Shakespeare's plays, there are many references to the art of memory.
While memory holds a seat in this distracted globe, remember thee, yea, from the table of my memory.
He compares his mind to a table, to a book of memory, upon which ideas and impressions may be written or erased.